to my father, it's time to find. Oh hell, you might as well call me Sublime the Nine. Sublime rhyme fits me better and gets your skin itchy like a war sweater. An elemental that pulls weather from out of the sky. And I think that there is one doubt in my eye, for I speak nothing but the truth. These are the forces of nature, embraced in the fruit, engaged in the pursuit to put flames to fame too. A deranged brutal grave, his name in pain suits, and while wearing the same suit, burst in the flames, cursed in blame, suffered the pain, worst in the shame, and the thirst became trying to vain, first to regain, his mind that burst in the shame, and it burst in the brain. Then came the thunder and lightning, from wondering and lightning, realizing it united, his hunger is frightening. In the midst of enraged lions, tigers and bears, the wind swirls, the storm sirens, fire and air. A gateway through time, and the words of your master, whose birth has given rise to a natural disaster, is an excuse to smolder. Wind produces its colder against troops and soldiers, combat boots and boulders, whatever suits his culture. The earth is proof it's older, and it's true Jehovah cannot stop a supernova. Awakened by the storm, but was it all just a dream, or have I taken on the form of a combustion king? That's what it must have. No time for discussing things, disgusting scenes. Await those with faith and trust in these texts, these books and anthologies. I prefer sex, read hooks and anthropology with no apology. Not just to see these wars swallow me, but to embrace the wind like meteorology. See the core follows me on its axis, the earth spins. When the weather was used to practice the first sins, until I burst every first wind, tornadoes and typhoons, to bring my doom to high goons. Yeah, I tuned, it's sliced blue. But it's not the fact that I don't like you, but that you have this slight clue as to what it is I might do. Winter made it just so. Then came the wind's gust blow, lay waste and crush those amongst us who dust snow. In the midst of enraged lions, tigers and bears, the wind swirls, the storm sirens, fire and air. A gateway through time, and the words of your master, whose birth has given rise to a natural disaster, is an excuse to smolder. Wind produces its colder against troops and soldiers, combat boots and boulders, whatever suits his culture. This proof is older, and it's true Jehovah cannot stop a supernova. Now a fully developed storm vortex, equipped to blow snow right through your warm vortex. Fire and ice adorn a horse neck, the heat's a bunch of force check, cause we know the wars next, a fucking gore fest. The heavens open to reveal more death for eternity. Swirl of the world and journey, these learning scene, to bend time and space without burning me. The pilots and storms, until the face of earth is tattered and torn, splattered and torn, made by those who battle with horns, makes cattle reform, or even when hell comes. But where it hails from is an apocalyptic maelstrom. On the surface and ventral, to the core where nervous is central, basking in the glory of the sun. What a glorious one, the testament to horns begun, and the warrior's tongue as a bride for lightning. The reason God is frightened, isn't it odd the enlightened that it's God we're fighting? In the midst of enraged lions, tigers and bears, the wind swirls, the storm sirens, fire and air. A gateway through time, and the words of your master, whose birth has given rise to a natural disaster, is an excuse to smolder. Wind produces its colder against troops and soldiers, combat boots and boulders, whatever suits his culture. The earth is proof it's older, and it's true Jehovah cannot stop a supernova.